and make your love for her a growing part of your life? Will you continue to strengthen it from day to day and week to week? Will you stand by her in sickness or in health, in poverty or in wealth? Hopefully wealth. Do you understand and accept this responsibility? And do you promise to do your very best each day to create a loving, healthy, and happy marriage for as long as you both shall live? And so, in this moment, bring your blessing to these rings to also be symbols of unity, of joining, and of commitment. Grant that the love which Ronnie and Sydney have for each other now may always be just this way. These are the rings that Ronnie and Sydney will wear for the rest of their lives that express the love that they have for one another. At this moment, Ronnie, please place the ring on Sydney's finger and recite your vows. Can't go wrong with the colors rule. I now declare you wives for life. You may now kiss.
I know you're a star. Where you go, I follow. life is a movie, and you're the best part. Oh, 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 you're the best part. Oh, 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 best part. If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something?
Hi everyone, so my name is Jessica. I am Ronnie's niece, and I guess Sydney's now, but I'm not going to say it. And not to be mean, it's just because she's younger than me, so I can't.
HP Johnson on a flat bottom metal boat. Coke cans and BB guns, barbed wire and old fence posts.
One.
8-point bucks freshly cut cornfield. One arm out the window. And one hand on the wheel. Some things just go better together. And probably always will, like a cup of coffee and a sunrise. Sunday drives and time to kill. What's the point of this old guitar if it ain't got no strings? Or pouring your heart into a song that you ain't gonna sing. It's a match made up in heaven, like good old boys and beer. And me, as long as you're right here. Your license in my wallet when we go out downtown. Your lipstick stained every coffee cup that I got in this house. The way you say I love you too's like rain on an old tin roof. And your hand fits right into mine like a needle in a groove. Some things just go better together, and probably always will. Like a cup of coffee and a sunrise. Sunday drives and time to kill. What's the point of this old guitar if it ain't got no strings? Or pouring your heart into a song that you ain't gonna sing. It's a match made up in heaven.
Like and over the course of that 4 years, like what has been completely apparent is the love that Ronnie has for you unconditionally.
Thank you, Mom, for coming and being here and helping me get dressed. So I just want to say thank you for everyone. I appreciate everybody's help today.
Sometimes we're oil and water, but I wouldn't have it any other way. And if I'm being honest, your first and my last name would just sound better together. And probably always will, like a cup of coffee and a sunrise.
Yeah,
someday
I'm happy for
drives
some
time
and,
to kill. What's the point of this on guitar?
We're talking about Sydney on her band.
If it ain't got no string.
She's my baby sister.
Pouring your heart into a song.
So, Sydney and I have had good times.
It's a match made up in heaven.
Because she's the baby sister.
Like good old boys and
beer. But Sam, we love you.
And
welcome
me,
into the family.
As long as you're right here. And me.
Thank you for Ronnie for paying for the wedding.
Right here.
Cheers! But yes, exactly what she said. We appreciate everybody who took their time out to be here with us today, and everybody who helped, because I know it was crazy, all her vision. My job was to show up, so. What a beautiful wedding this was. Everything was perfect.